let's do our first roll for Becca's Spookoplathon. It's a 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have a book with orange on the cover. So let's go find something to read with orange. My first pick for Spookoplathon will be Norman Partridge's Dark Harvest. This is a book that takes place Halloween 1963, in which this small Midwestern town goes hunting for the October Boy, who comes out every Halloween. And Pete McCormick is our main character, who thinks he's going to win the contest this year.